I'm Newsroom 9's Elizabeth White reporting from Longleaf Drive in Auburn, just across the street from the University Heights apartment complex, where the Lee County Coroner's Office confirms three people have been shot and killed and two others have been injured at a shooting at this apartment complex. I just got off the phone with Chief Tommy Dawson. He tells me he will not confirm that three people have been shot and killed, nor will he say whether or not police have a shooter or multiple shooters in custody at this time. He says he does not believe there is any danger to the public, but he always encourages everyone to be cautious and be alert. Chief Dawson says they will be holding a press conference Sunday afternoon around 12:30 at the Auburn Police Department to update the public as to what happened here at this apartment complex on Saturday night. According to residents that live here at the apartment complex, shots rang out at a pool party between 10 and 11 o'clock p.m. Saturday night. Chief Tommy Dawson does confirm that is about the same time that several calls came into Auburn Police Department's 911 center requesting officers' assistance in response to multiple shots fired at the University Heights apartment complex. Of course, Newsletter 9, we're going to be at that press conference Sunday afternoon, and of course, we do expect to be here all morning long here at the University Heights apartment complex to update you on the very latest information in what appears to be a tragic and deadly shooting in the city of Auburn. And just want to say one final thing. Chief Tommy Dawson did ask me to ask the entire Auburn Nation to pray for everyone impacted by Saturday night's shooting.